A stage 3 pressure ulcer is a full thickness wound, meaning that the wound goes below the top layers of skin and begins to get into the muscle, fat, and tissue. These are typically deeper than stage 1 or stage 2 and are a little bit easier to identify. So that's a stage 3 pressure ulcer. We are through the skin and into the layers of tissue, muscle, and fat. And that is your pressure ulcer fact of the day.